Hey.
You should have done yourself favor and died while you had chance, Kroshka.
Great. Where are you going?
If you can move, leave. Trouble never comes alone.
Right. Roger that, Rasputin. I'll get right the fuck out. But I didn't. I couldn't. Where was I gonna go? So we came to an understanding. He would put up with me just as long as I pulled my own weight. And that was my shitty start to 6 long months. It's been about 8 weeks now since I lost track of Claire. The old man pulled my battered ass out of the wreckage and patched me up. As for the bracelet, mine never changed color. And I never turned into one of those things. Lucky me, right? As soon as I was back on two legs, the old guy told me I had to help with hunting. Basically, it was on me to kill my own food. House rules.
Can you use gun?
More or less?
Good. You collect on bullets. You run out, not my problem.
Look, I get it. I won't be a burden.
Hunt is finished. You go to sawmill entrance deep in forest.
The big gate. I remember.
It's very important you get there by sundown. Otherwise, monsters will have Kroshka for dinner. Yum, yum, yum.
Well, thanks for scaring my appetite away.
Now you help me. Get this beautiful afterness repaid.
Yeah. Let's get this hunt on the road before you die of old age. Fuck! I hate using guns!
Stop whining! Keep working! You need washed mouth.
All right, fairy. I know I have to eat, but... thing.
You will get used to it.
your gun again?
Good girl. We can continue hunt here.
Oh, right. Let me just pull up my good girl petticoat so it doesn't get dirty.
When you are done, and forget.
Yes, sir. We've got what we need. Can we call it a day?
Okay. This should be enough food.
Thank God. I can't wait to lie down. Wow! Educational! I thought that was it. I couldn't take another second of getting muscled around by some man who thought he knew better than me. Why don't we find a way off the island, I asked.
Yet, he said. No point. You need face reality.
His house, his rules. But I wasn't about to give up hope. Not yet. All I kept thinking about was my dad, actually. That night, I had a dream Barry was on his deathbed. He looked really sad. Nobody was with him. Nobody to nag. He had no fire left. When I woke up, I realized I'd been crying. Then the day came when I really fucked up. The old man made me promise not to go out at night, but all we did during the day was hunt. I wanted to look for a way home, you know? But I ended up leading those freaks right to our doorstep instead. And everything went straight to shit.
You bring them here. You make them go away.
I'm sorry, just help me out!
More bullets.
More bullshit, you mean? safe now?
Yet, more will come. We must move while we have the chance.
All right.
I have a weapon hidden further here. It's risky, but we must get it.
We're not gonna last long in a rat run like this.
Correct. So we get in, get out. Attention! Thank you.
Annie!
Not yet. Stay alert. Sounds like we have guests for dinner.
Yeah, well, we can fucking take it to go. Can't blame him, considering I almost cost us our hideout. He told me to face reality. To focus on surviving. And I should have listened. So, I promised myself I would do better. Work harder. As long as the island was stronger than I was, there would never be any escape. Let's go find out what happened to Irina, huh? Those things are probably out of range. We better take them all.
Okay then?
while we can. We're not leaving till we find out what happened to Irina.
Do not carry yourself away.
Is clear. Let's keep going.
As you say.
We must be getting close.
But the monsters are everywhere. We will find answers in cabin. Further in. We must.
Ah! This building looks promising. Think there's anything inside?
Perhaps. But we must take care of monsters first.
Right. Let's check it out later. At least. Look at this. I think Irina wrote it. Without a single word, the old guy read his daughter's last words. I watched him as he faced reality, and I thought, I don't want to do this to my dad. I can't die here. If he wants to be overprotective, let him. I'd rather put up with that than make him spend the rest of his life wishing he protected me more. As for the old man, he and I came to the end of our road.
On this island, I will die on this island. Here, with Irina.
You don't have to.
I do have to, but not you. You have whole life ahead of you, Kroshka.
It's Moira. Ask me my fucking name for once, you dinosaur!
You should wash Maltalt with soap, Moira. And my name is Yevgeny.